Now we should be able to discover what happened to Crypto 136. My scans have identified several radioactive areas in your vicinity. But there is one in particular that looks like it could be a crash site.
I'm on it. Any of those baboons laid one hairy finger on me.